Hey guys, I need to tell you a story.
So, sorry about the cough, guys. Really bad cold. But I was just playing some Minecraft, and I was playing in a green screen mod. So let me tell you what something happened. I didn't like my house, so I had a stupid idea, and I decided to blow it up. I had this really nice lamp. But then, look what I found. What is it called? Where it's like an underground river type thing. It's like a crevice or something. And it goes on for like ever, and I regret it because there's tons of monsters in here. And wow, this thing is just blows my mind. And I'm in a green Steve mod, so I might find something. Well, it's not a mod, I just typed it in.
Are you talking to me? Oh.
So yeah, this is extraordinary, and I keep on finding, like, caves in it. So, yeah. Cool, right? It's just insanely big. Now, hey mom, when I go to sleep, can I have some cough medicine? Actually, I don't want cough medicine.
Yeah, you should take it now. Oh, I know when you can have Benadryl.
Okay, yes, please. If you don't know that about me yet, I hate cough medicine. Because one, it never usually actually helps your immune system. It just kind of holds it back for a bit. And the other reason why I don't like it is because when I take it and I'm going to sleep, I just feel like I feel like I'm about to have a cough, so I breathe in really deep, like I'm about to cough.
Turn off the music.
And then I don't have to cough, so I just like, and it's the weirdest feeling, and I hate it. So I love it. I'm about to have like poop corn or something, whatever. The reason why I call it poop corn is because there's a ton of fiber in papa, so I call it poop corn. I want to see if this is on the map. You guys want to find out? It kind of is, actually. You see that little brown dot? I think that's it. I believe that is. Yep, that's it. It's on the map! Yay! Die, spider. I know you haven't done anything to me, but you will if I don't kill you.
No.
What?
Gross.
Don't worry, I'm killing it for you. Ta-da. Anyways, thank you all for watching this video, and this is my new bed, so I'm gonna end this video of me going to sleep, so thank you all for watching this video, and thank you for watching.